The testing of ECUs and their software is an essential part of ensuring their quality. However, every developer knows just how time-consuming and frustrating the process can be, leading to the release of software. For example, if the developer delivers the completed software on time, but the test engineer does not yet have access to the necessary ECU, then valuable time is lost. And when the ECU is finally available on site, errors may be found in the hardware, meaning that it is still not possible to run any tests. When it becomes possible to test a functioning prototype, it often becomes clear that the developer has interpreted a requirement in a way other than it was intended, which means that the software has to be revised once again. With the start of production fast approaching, the engineer responsible for testing is the one under stress, as he finds himself confronted with a host of problem reports and error messages. To make this test process more efficient and therefore less stressful for everyone involved, Vector has developed the V-Virtual Target software. Thanks to this, software can be tested considerably earlier by using virtualization. V-Virtual Target exists in two variants, Pro and Basic. Using the Pro variant, functions that can be experienced in the vehicle can be tested at a very early development stage. As a result, virtualization makes it possible to detect errors much faster. This virtualization is based on standardized AUTOSAR interfaces. Consequently, unlike the model-in-the-loop approach, it is possible to simulate and observe the relevant interfaces of AUTOSAR software components. This also permits seamless integration in the CANU test tool and all the test analysis features it offers. The basic product variant makes it possible to integrate application software and AUTOSAR basic software in the virtual ECU. This also includes all the ECU's network communication. Now the entire developed software can be tested without hardware or expensive test equipment. In the next step, the already tested software is transferred to the real ECU. This is done by means of an automatic synchronization of the AUTOSAR basic software. Because most of the problems have now been eliminated, developers and test engineers can look forward to the upcoming start of production in complete confidence, thanks to V-Virtual Target.